What up, y'all? It's Nico Blitz, Mix Radio, Mix TV, behind the scenes at 143 with the homie Pilo. What's up, man?
Man, what's good, man?
So, you know, we're backstage at 143, so I gotta ask you, man, top five R&B singers of all time in your book.
Top five R&B singers. Whoo. That's hard, man, because there's a lot of cats. I think Chris Brown gotta be up there.
Of course.
There's no particular order. This Chris Brown. Man, a lot of people don't say, but I mean, Drake a R&B cat too. So Drake in there, Trey Songz don't help. Trey Songz don't help me get a lot of booty. So shout out to Trey Songz, Kehlani, of course, the Play Area Kehlani. You feel me? My first song that I ever knew was Candy Rain by So For Real.
Ooh,
that was the first song I ever knew. So shout out to So For Real.
Only 90s and below will understand that record, man.
Oh yeah, very very rare.
So, man, I got to ask you, as a producer, right?
Uh-huh.
So what do you think about the trend that's happening right now? A lot of R&B singers are sampling 2000s beats and then getting those same singers on the records. Like, what do you think about that trend that's happening?
I think that's pretty cool. I think it's cool to, like, relive those moments. Obviously, if you were, like, alive at that time and knowing what was going on, like, it's cool to obviously hear those artists, like, in the realm of today's music. And it always has this, like, nostalgic feeling. So it's like it's definitely cool, because, you know what I'm saying, you always want to see legends, like, always get their proper shine, you know what I'm saying? So it's cool, like, a lot of the bigger artists are, like, bringing in like the older cats that they grew up on, you know what I'm saying? So it's cool.
If you were to sample any song, right, and let's say minus all the clearances, which song would you sample and want to have them on the track for?
Probably Chris Brown, Yo.
Ooh.
So we're gonna figure that out.
A little bit of Pilo spice on the beat, you know what it is?
but that beat already knocked, so yeah.
So, you know, you've had, like, a super long-lasting career from, like, going to work up until the album now, Shine. Yeah. What is probably your most memorable moment thus far?
My most memorable moment. There's a lot of good moments.
There's a lot of memories.
There's a lot of memories, you know what I'm saying?
Let's say one that sticks out from this past year, 2019.
Oh, 2019. I mean, I think playing Outside Lands up in the Bay is, like,
ooh.
Outside Lands is, like, super legendary festival. And it's not a predominantly, like, rap festival. It's more, you know, it's very, like, mixed up, and it's cool. It was cool for them to recognize what I was doing in the Bay, and to be able to just to play that festival and play it in front of a big crowd on the main stage was something, like, big for me, you know what I'm saying? Especially like being that Outside Lands is in the Bay and it's always been a legendary festival. So I just got off tour, finished tour with Guap Dad 4000. Shout out to Guap.
Half Filipino by the way.
But you know what I'm saying, we just out here repping for the Filipinos, you know what I'm saying?
And, you know, last question I gotta ask you, man, Thanksgiving just passed, so what are you most thankful for?
I'm just thankful for all my loved ones, and thankful just to be able to do what I love and continue to push forward and give back to the people who are less fortunate, and you know, be able to help all my friends achieve their dreams and also achieve my dreams. So I'm just thankful that I'm able to do that, you know what I'm saying, and help people through tough times and shine light. But bring light into the world, you know what I'm saying? I think that's my goal. I want to bring my light into the world and share with everyone to make sure, you know, because, you know, sometimes things get hard. So, you know, sometimes people just need that little pick me up, you know what I'm saying? So I just want to be able to provide that. So I'm thankful I can provide that, you know what I'm saying?
Amen to that, man. Shout out to Pilo. Also, shout out to Jesus Christ.
Jesus
Christ! Gotta bring that back. Shout out to JC,
the big homie JC. You know what I'm saying? The big homie JC holding us down.
I'm Nico Blitz. Yeah. This is Pilo. We're in for Mix Radio, Mix TV, backstage at 143. Later, y'all. Yay!
Yay!